Question No. 1. What is shaft? Answer: the term shaft refers not only to the diameter of a circular shaft, but to any external dimension on a component. Question No. 2. What is hole? Answer: the term hole refers not only to the diameter of a circular hole, but to any internal dimension of a component. Question No. 3. What is size? Answer: the term size refers to the numerical value of a linear dimension in a part. Question No. 4. What is nominal size? Answer: the term nominal size refers to the size of a part specified in the drawing for convenience to shop floor. Question No. 5. What is basic size? Answer: the term basic size refers to the size from which the limits of size are derived by the application of tolerance, i.e. upper and lower deviation. The basic size or nominal size of a part is often the same, and it is termed as zero line. Question No. 6. What is actual size? Answer: the term actual size referred to the actual measured dimension of a part. The difference between the basic size and the actual size should not exceed a certain limit. If so, it will disturb the interchangeability of assembly parts. Question No. 7. What is allowance? Answer: the term allowance refers to the difference between the basic dimensions of mating parts. The allowance may be positive or negative. In positive allowance, the shaft size is less than the hole size, and in negative allowance, the shaft size is greater than the hole size. Allowance tells the type of fit. Positive allowance provides clearance fit, while negative allowance provides interference fit. Sometimes it is also referred as clearance. Question No. 8. What is tolerance? Answer: the term tolerance refers to the difference between the upper, maximum, limit and lower, minimum, limit of a dimension. In other words, tolerance is the maximum permissible variation in a dimension. The tolerance may be of two types, i.e. unilateral or bilateral. When the tolerance is allowed on one side of the nominal size, then it is said to be unilateral system of tolerance. When the tolerance is allowed on both sides of the nominal size, then it is said to be bilateral system of tolerance. Question No. 9. What is fits and its types? Answer: the term fits refers to the degree of tightness or looseness between two mating parts, depending upon the actual limits of the hole and shaft. Fits may be classified into the following three types, i.e., clearance fit, i.e., interference fit, i.e., transition fit. Question No. 10. What is clearance fit? Answer: a fit that always provides a clearance gap between the hole and shaft when assembled is known as clearance fit. In clearance fit, the minimum size of the hole is either greater than or equal to, in extreme case, the maximum size of the shaft, so that the shaft can rotate or slide as per the purpose of the assembled members. In clearance fit, the difference between the maximum size of the hole and minimum size of the shaft is called maximum clearance, whereas the minimum size of the hole and maximum size of the shaft is known as minimum clearance. Question No. 11. What is interference fit? Answer: a fit that everywhere provides interference between the hole and shaft when assembled is known as interference fit. In interference fit, the maximum size of the hole is either smaller or equal to, in extreme case, the minimum size of the shaft. In this fit, the shaft and the hole members are intended to be attached permanently, so that they can be used as a solid component, but according to the purpose and function of this combination, this type of fit can be varied. It may be noted from the figure that an interference fit, the tolerance zone of the hole, is entirely below the tolerance zone of the shaft. Question No. 12. What is transition fit? Answer: a fit which may provide either a clearance or interference between the shaft and hole when assembled, depending on the actual sizes of the shaft and hole, is known as transition fit. It may be noted that in a transition fit, the tolerance zone of shaft and hole overlap completely or partially,